Yeah, no, we had a good car tonight. You know, I think we were disadvantaged a little bit being out late in qualifying. That thing that hurt us a little bit, but there was nothing in it. You know, third was a good result. We missed ourselves a little bit in the second heat, but the boys really come through for the shootout. We made some wholesale changes to the car, and the car was really good. Yeah, well, I mean, for the first 10 years I raced, you know, I got schooled a lot on those knockouts with the likes of you know, Ron Crickey and Shane Murphy and those sorts of guys. So, you know, you learn a lot from those sort of guys, and you know, the experience shows in the knockouts, and I was able to score them a little bit. Yeah, it was hard going. I didn't go out at 100%. I sort of tried to conserve the tyre a bit. We hurt the tyre badly last time we were here. So I just sort of tried to drive it like 90% and just keep the tyre out of the car. And I figured I'd just like conserve for as long as I could. If somebody had shown their nose or got by me, I would have had to have stepped it up. But no one showed themselves, and we're able to conserve all the way to the end. I read on the internet the last couple of weeks that there was 50 was coming up. Yeah, it's a real milestone, the 50 SEG wins. It's awesome. I knew coming into this season that I had sort of mid-40s.
Yep.
You know, I sort of do keep track of that a little bit, but you know, I think the next best is Jamie on 22 or 23, so you know, it's a real milestone.
Yep.
And you know, considering the last, you know, couple of years I've had, if you'd asked me, you know, a couple of years ago whether I'd be here back winning races again, I wouldn't have believed you. So I'm very, very fortunate, humbled by it all. Really didn't think that I would come back this season and be as competitive as I've been.
Yep.
You know, just very grateful to this team.
Yep.
To have stuck by me, and my close friends and family who have seen some tough times with me the last couple of years. But you know, fingers crossed, I just keep fighting the fight every day, and here we are.
Yep.
Yeah, we've had ups and downs. You know, I've certainly been happy with our speed that we've had during the course of the season. We've had a couple of accidents, and I've made some mistakes this year, which has caused us to lose a couple of cars. But you know, that's part of racing. You know, and of course, having the last couple of seasons out of the car really hasn't helped. You know, my instinct and my judgment in the car. So, but of course, I've tried to operate at the same level that I was at 2 years ago. Yet I haven't had the laps to maintain that. It's probably been behind some of the errors I've made this year, but I think all in all, when you weigh up the fact that I'll be out of the car for a couple of seasons, I think I really can't complain.
Yep. I walked past before the feature race, and you're on the back of the truck looking rather relaxed. Is that how you like to actually approach your racing now? Because I had a giggle, you almost look like you're asleep there.
I was tired. I've had a big week. I had to work this morning for half a day. So, I don't have the spring in my step like I used to. You know, I was just trying to get a bit of rest.
The round out of the season, what's the plan for the next 2 weeks?
Well, to win. We want to win the last two and finish off with a bang. You know, they've put on this mini series. We were out of the running early in the piece for the main SEG series.
Yep.
With a couple of DNFs and a couple of faults on my part, but we'd like to finish off the season with a few more wins and win this mini series and see how we go. I come in to win every night. You can't obviously win every night, but you have to come in and believe that you can win every night. So we'll put our best foot forward and see how we go.